feel.
Great start. What the? Hey guys, and welcome back to more Kingdom Hearts 1. Last time we finished the Tarzan world, and now we're here looking for Squall. Or Leon, whatever he's called.
Thank you.
There's something about this musty place. It reminds me of the secret place back home, where we used to scribble on the walls. Remember? Kyrie?
Sora?
Thank you. What's going on?
Riku!
Hey, cut it out!
I'm not dreaming this time. Right?
I hope not. It took forever to find you.
Riku! Wait a second, where's Kairi?
Isn't she with you? Well, don't worry. I'm sure she made it off the island too. We're finally free. Hey, she might even be looking for us now. We'll all be together again soon. Don't worry. Just leave everything to me. I know this...
Leave it to who?
Sora, what did you...
I've been looking for you, and Kairi too, with their help.
Who are they?
We visited so many places and worlds, looking for you.
Really? Well, what do you know? I never would have guessed.
Oh, and guess what? Sora's the Keyblade Master.
Who was his planet?
What's that mean?
So, this is called a Keyblade?
Huh? Hey, give it back!
Catch.
Whoa. Okay, so you're coming with us, right? We've got this awesome rocket. Wait till you see it.
No, he can't come.
What?
Forget it.
Oh, come on. He's my friend.
I don't care.
Oh, he's gone.
Riku? Nice going. Oh well. At least he's okay. And who knows? Maybe we'll run into Kairi soon, too.
Let me know if there's anything that I should sell. Preferably as soon as possible. Thank you.
You see, it's just as I told you. While you toiled away trying to find your dear friend, he quite simply replaced you with some new companions. Evidently, now he values them far more than he does you. You're better off without that wretched boy. Now think no more of him and come with me. I'll help you find what you're searching for.
Thank you.
did it. With that, I'll end this episode here. See you guys next time.